A teenage suspect shoots a Metro police officer twice, and a bulletproof vest and his badge may be the only reasons he's still alive.
It happened just after 1 this morning in the 3100 block of Montana Avenue, not far from Churchill Downs. WLKY Steve Tellier is live at police headquarters with the latest information on this case. Steve?
Vicki and Rick, we learned the name of the officer who was shot earlier today, just about 2 hours ago. His name is Lamont Washington, and thankfully, he is doing just fine at this hour. This all started with a report of a home invasion on Montana Ave. Officer Washington was the first on the scene. He spotted three suspects running away from that home and started chasing after them when one of the teenage suspects turned around and opened fire on the officer. Bullets hit Washington in the hand and chest, but the one fired at his torso was stopped by his bulletproof vest and by his police badge as well. A second officer was also hurt trying to jump a fence. Several other officers rushed to University Hospital to make sure their colleagues were doing okay, and they are, as both have since been released and are currently recovering at home. After canines were brought in, police found and arrested three suspects, 19-year-old Dominique Gosnell, 18-year-old Donald Jackson, and another 17-year-old suspect. Neighbors say it's yet another disturbing incident in this area.
It used to be a nice neighborhood, but it ain't no more. It's gone to pieces here. It has gone to pieces, and it's sad because at one time this used to be a nice neighborhood.
All three suspects are being charged with robbery and attempted murder of a police officer. All three are behind bars at this hour. The LMPD Public Integrity Unit is also investigating that shooting. Live at Metro Police Headquarters, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.